Pseudohallucination, Wikipedia audio. A pseudohallucination is an involuntary sensory experience vivid enough to be regarded as a hallucination, but recognized by the patient not to be the result of external stimuli. Unlike normal hallucinations, which occurs when one sees, hears, smells, tastes or feels something that is not there, with the compelling feeling or thought that it is real, pseudohallucinations are recognized by the person as unreal. In other words, it is a hallucination that is recognized as a hallucination, as opposed to a normal hallucination which would be perceived as real. The term is not widely used in the psychiatric and medical fields, as it is considered ambiguous. The term non-psychotic hallucination is preferred. Pseudohallucinations, then, are more likely to happen with a hallucinogenic drug. But the current understanding of pseudohallucinations is mostly based on the work of Carl Jaspers. A further distinction is sometimes made between pseudohallucinations and parahallucinations, the latter being a result of damage to the peripheral nervous system. They are considered a feature of conversion disorder, somatization disorder, and dissociative disorders. Also, pseudohallucinations can occur in people with visual/hearing loss, with the typical such type being Charles Bonnet syndrome. Bibliography 2.